brilliant. I was really hoping that you'd come back. Thank you so much for choosing to spend your time with me here at the Reading Corner for another wonderful story. And thank you also to my lovely friends Patrick and Jen from Tinderbox Theatre Company for all of your support in making these videos. I really appreciate it. Mwah. Now, are you all ready for a story today? Brilliant. Me too. So let's go. Today's story is Right Stanley and the Cave Monster by Matt Buckingham. Deep, deep at the bottom of the sea lived a sparkly little fish called Stanley. Stanley loved to explore. It was his favourite thing in the whole wide world. One day, as he swam happily along, Stanley spotted his friends, Percy, Turtle, and Pufferfish. "Cooey," he called, "it's me."
"What's going on?"
said Stanley, swimming over.
"We're going to explore this cave," said Pufferfish, bursting with excitement.
"I'm going in first," said Turtle.
"No, I am. I'm the bravest," said Percy, puffing out his chest.
"Oh, I love adventures," said Stanley. "Come on, let's go."
Inside the cave, there were odd-looking plants and lots of strange, shadowy shapes.
"What a mysterious place," exclaimed Stanley.
"It's not scary at all," boasted Percy, swimming ahead. "You see?"
But just then, he turned and saw
a huge, scary monster head creeping up the wall towards him.
"Oh, up in herrings," shrieked Percy. "It's a sea dragon come to gobble us all up."
As quick as a flash, Percy dived behind a big rock, shivering and shaking.
"Oh, Percy," giggled Pufferfish, "you're frightened of shadows."
"Anyway," boasted Turtle, "we're not afraid of a silly sea dragon."
"Don't worry, Percy," said Stanley. "There's nothing to be scared of. Just stick with me, you'll see."
The four little friends swam on one by one. The cave was much darker now, and everything seemed strangely quiet. Out in front, Turtle and Pufferfish began to sing.
"Oh, dragon, no dragon, if you're there, come out of the dark if you dare."
But just then, right in front of them, they saw
a gigantic, wiggly tentacle.
"It's a giant squid monster. Come to squish us," squeaked Pufferfish, puffing up into a big ball. Puff!
"Leaping lobsters,"
cried Turtle, and quickly hid in his shell.
"Don't worry," said Stanley. "There's nothing to be scared of. They're only shadows."
"But Stanley," Turtle said timidly, "I think there really is a monster in there."
Stanley smiled at his friends.
No, there isn't.
Anyway, we can't stop now. We're on an adventure.
Stanley bravely led the way.
Cooey! It's me, Stanley! He called with a smile. We've come to play, Mr. Squid Sea Dragon!
Then, from deep within the cave, came a whispery reply.
Jumping jellyfish! Cried Stanley.
The monster is coming! Shrieked Percy, Turtle and Pufferfish.
The strange shadows got closer and closer. Then suddenly, in a whoosh of bubbles, out popped lots of smiling, shimmering seahorses.
Oh, not monsters, giggled Turtle.
We were frightened of your shadows, laughed Percy.
Come on, smiled Stanley. Let's all play.
And as the new friends played amongst the sparkly bubbles, they all agreed. This had been the best adventure ever. The end.